I'm going to send it over to Mike Seidel right now in Miami, Florida, to give us the latest, and he's battling some high winds there. Mike.
Picked up closing in on 2 inches of rain since the rain really started yesterday evening. Picked up a quick almost an inch of